Hey everyone, it's Elaine, and welcome back to my channel, and welcome to the continuation of me opening up my advent cards. Last Tuesday, I showed you, since that was the first day of advent, the card that I was given, and the pretty little napkins that I got. Well, since then, I have opened up my cards for Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and we'll open up today's advent card together. But let's go through them real quick. This was in kind of a cool, like, paper sack made out of red card stock. And the paper is really cool and shimmery. Not quite sure what it was and how she did it. It looks a little swiped and everything, but it looks like it was stamped and then Rudolph's little nose with a Merry Christmas on it. And this one was done by Karen. So Karen, thank you very much. That was my second day of Advent. My third day of Advent is this really cool envelope that she made with some scrapbook paper. I think it was, two-sided. And that sticker, I have to say, cracks me up. Do you know how many ugly Christmas sweaters I have? There was a time when I didn't think they were so ugly. So now I don't quite know what to do with them all. But anyhow, this one is by Heidi. Excuse me. And Heidi has been part of the ATC group for a long time as well. And I have to say, Heidi, this tickles me. I love it. Everybody, look at that. Can you see? Think about all the little scraps you have for holiday. And you can cut them in to those little strips that are, do we say, forked or flagged? And then she sewed down the middle of them to adhere them. Sewed around the edge and then put these cute little letters. They're beads, I think, because I see wire going through them. Heidi, pretty darn cool. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Thank you very much. Now this one looks like it was also hand-drawn to me. Not quite sure. This one is, I'm trying to find the person's name. Hold on. Okay, this is done by Christy. And like I said, I'm not sure if it was drawn or stamped. But in either case, it's really pretty. I think it's the lambs huddling together, and looks like there's some snow that she's added for texture and everything. And then the envelope it came in with some reindeers on it. So thank you, Christy. Now this one is by Holly, and Holly's also been part of the group a very long time. And I'm not sure what I did with Holly's envelope. I was trying to leave everything lay in one place, so not sure quite what happened there, but there maybe it was just between these two pieces of paper, and I'm not sure how they were adhered. I'm sorry, Holly, but anyhow, the card with lace and a rhinestone on it, and then it looks like it was some pages out of a book, and it says, Now Dasher, now Prancer, and Vixen. On Comet, on Cupid, on Donner, and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all. And that is really pretty, I have to say. Really pretty. All right, this one came in this little homemade envelope. And it is the North Pole with some Santa mail. And this one was made by somebody that we call Jambalaya. And you can only guess where she lives. She did it for a friend of hers that's part of the group that I think is ailing in health a little bit. So it was really nice. And her real name, by the way, is Vicky. And this one was called, I think, Golden something. Let's see. Yeah, Golden Bling. And it was wrapped up like a present. And I have to say, it was wrapped tight. I had to cut two sides of it, but it was, looks like it's maybe wrapping paper, but it was brown inside. So with the snowflakes and the bling and the stars and the looks like a fancy kind of ribbon, and maybe that might be a washi tape. I'm not sure. So thank you very much. And this was by Lisa. Lisa, I appreciate all the gold and all the bling. So now let's open the one for today. This will be my eighth day of Advent. Alrighty, I'm wishing you all the joy of the wonderful season. It's pretty. That's raised up ephemera there, and I don't know if that was something they printed or made. Let's see who this is. This is by Kathy. So Kathy, thank you very much. And those were this week's ATCs for my Advent swap. I hope you enjoy it. Again, short little video, but come back and check me out. Remember, I put up a video every Tuesday afternoon. You can join me on Instagram. I have an Etsy shop. You can stop by and see the goodies I have there. And of course, you can always come and check out my Facebook group, Lark and Lane Creations. We come up with some pretty good ideas on how to upcycle things there. So I appreciate it, and you all behave, and I'll catch you down the road. Bye-bye.